and DeRozan. Here we go. Just five to shoot. Again, Pierce missing.
Defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
George with the ball. And it's Howard picking him up. Here's Plumlee. And the layup's good off the glass. And now a six-point Wizards lead.
And they're beginning to fall apart a little bit defensively, especially inside.
Well, that's four straight buckets now at the rim.
And that one's good by Pierce.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
Mulligan serving. Ball's not loose. And here we go with DeRozan running it up the middle. Passes it to Irving. To tie it up. No one. Ball with some nice D. Ball draws the double. Smith outside. And there's the deep to George. Wide open. That one a little long.
And the defense got away with a major lapse there. Crucial basket.
They needed it, and he gave it to them.
52 seconds left in the fourth quarter. All with it. Now guarded by DeRozan. George passes to Plumlee. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. We'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Huge basket, and then the free throw was even bigger because now it becomes a two-possession lead.
Toronto's gone over and over to the three-point shot in the fourth quarter. 4 of 9. And DeRozan. Here we go. Money! What a difference in this crowd right now, Clark.
Yeah, they're breathless, nervous, and quiet.
Yep. Wow. It is quiet time, Clark. You got that right. That was a huge shot.
Guys, they're not going to be in any rush on this possession.
Not with the lead. I mean, now's the time to use the clock to your advantage. Take your time. Milk the clock a little bit.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Six to shoot. At the wall. Fires at the elbow. The shot, no good.
Boy, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
Toronto calls timeout. They're trailing by two. 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what do you think?
Well, what do you think, Clark? Do you go for the two or the three here?
I don't think you choose one or the other ahead of time. I think you try to take what's available. You get the best shot as quickly as you can.
Now, here's Scott. Irving with the ball. They could win it. Oh, they shot at a chance, but no good. And so it's Washington who scraped by with the win. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet.